Happening today, Senator Catherine Cortez Masto celebrating the first full week of in-person learning by visiting her old elementary school. She's visiting Doris Hancock Elementary and highlighting the efforts it took to keep kids and schools safe during the pandemic. A part of the effort was getting $92 million of funding for COVID-19 testing in schools.